In our Sunrise Live, a live look at New York City this morning and in the entire state of New York today, a vaccine mandate deadline that could mean staffing shortages at hospitals. Today is the deadline for all healthcare workers in New York hospitals and nursing homes to get their first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine. And the governor is preparing in case that mandate results in a staffing shortage. Governor Kathy Hochul says she's prepared to sign an executive order if needed to allow healthcare workers in other states and countries, recent graduates and retired healthcare workers to practice in New York. Another option includes deploying medically trained National Guard personnel. So far, at least 84% of all hospital employees in New York State are fully vaccinated, as well as at least 77% of all staff at nursing homes. According to the Department of Labor, workers who lose their jobs because they refuse to be vaccinated will not be eligible for unemployment insurance unless they have a doctor-approved request for medical accommodation. Home care, hospice, and adult care facilities need to be vaccinated. Workers there need to be vaccinated by October 7th. Meanwhile, a federal judge has temporarily blocked the enforcement of new vaccines for New York City school teachers and staff. The deadline for that group to get at least one dose of the vaccine also was today, but the case has been referred to a three-judge panel. So on hold for now, the issue of whether they can mandate vaccines in New York City schools among staff and teachers and people there. But it'll be interesting to see what happens in the hospitals if this leads to that worker shortage like they're preparing for.
Well, I mean, the governor is putting in, backup plans. So she at least has a plan ready if that happens.
Yep. Yeah. All right, Jen, thank you.